Well, today started off real good. Went up for my fourth run, and about four turns in, my front wheel dropped a bit early and slid on this greasy slab, and I went shoulder first into a bunch of rocks. They say it could have been a possible dislocation to my shoulder.
You know how he is, he's just pinned all the time. Like, he crashes and he just gets up and you're like, yeah, he'll probably cruise, but he just goes flat out straight away again.
Yeah, so after the first round of the British National, come over to visit CRC, as we do each year. Just been doing a few photos, some filming on the new Nukeproof bikes, which is going well.
You know, obviously Lewis crashing today and dislocating his shoulder, that's the first major injury he's had, I think, since he's been downhilling. I don't think he's going to slow down anything from the injury, but it might make him think a bit more, you know, on going flat out all the time on his bike.
Because I've been in that situation for so many times, so I kind of know how to get through it and what to do and what, because, you know, I obviously had to learn everything the hard way and manage to deal with the injuries and how to strap things and use slings and all that stuff. You know, he's still young, so he's got to learn a few little things, and I'm sure his time's going to come, but just needs to calm down a bit and practice and not go flat out.
Well, the atmosphere is really good, and they're a really good bunch of lads. Like, I'm only just kind of, you know, getting to know Joe and Lewis pretty well, and they're both really good kids.
To get the team atmosphere, like, it helps with that, you know, because we got to travel all summer and share rooms and be in the vans for hundreds of hours. So, you know, it's good that we all get along.
We've been here all, kind of for the latter part of the week. We've been doing a bit of filming and photographs. And then today's been the first practice day for the race. Obviously all the boys have done a few runs, including myself, so we kind of know where the track goes.
I hope that I'm just not going to get another injury. And you know, probably the one I had last year in Wyndham, I think that was the most devastating thing that I've done in my entire career. Like, I was pretty destroyed about that. Like, as soon as it happened, it was just can't even describe it. Yeah, I'm injury free at the moment. I'm really looking forward to have an injury free season. That's like, I couldn't wish for anything else really.
I was having a real good run, and yeah, best run the weekend, but then I think I caught my pedal on the floor, just getting a bit keen on the pedals, and yeah, massive one onto my bars.
the race, pain was unreal in my knee, and I just, well, no, I just kept saying, let's go to the hospital, and... I guess I was kidding myself, just hoping that it was just going to be bruised and just a bit stiff, but yeah, I couldn't bend it, and then ended up going and getting x-rays, and then obviously there was a crack right through the kneecap, which, yeah, I don't usually cry, but I shed a few tears because obviously all the effort and work I've put over the winter, so going to miss the first round, but good, we've got a big break for the second round, so hopefully you'll be fine and fit by 4 million.